It's your boy Royal Rance, and I got a request from one of my real, real good, deep, you know what I mean? Did I say deep? What? That was a terrible choice of words. A real supportive, you know what I mean, squad member of Royal Nation, you know what I mean, Nike Boy Clean. Thank you for giving me this suggestion. And as I always do for my peoples of Royal Nation, my squad, I supply. You feel me? I'm the supplier, you feel me? Straight up like that. And no, whoa. What am I talking about? I ain't talking about shit. Let's get to the video. So I will be watching Leek Jack's diss track on RiceGum. You feel me? He made this about a couple weeks ago. I ain't never seen it. I ain't seen nobody do no reaction video on it. But because a subscriber asked me to do it, I was supplied. You know what I mean? Because, you know what I mean? When you need something, you need, you know what I mean? You need a video, come to your boy, you feel me? But now let's get to this video, though, for real, for real. So we about to get into this. We about to see what he talk about in this diss track. Because I really don't, I'm not subscribed to RiceGum or Leek Jack. But I might just do it because they always got, RiceGum always got something dissing him. You know what I mean? So I just want to see what be going on. And if anybody come up with a diss track and it's fire, oh yeah, I might turn into a supporter, you feel me? But we about to start this video, though. That's what we about to do right now, though. You feel me? So I will be starting the video right now.
Yeah, you know it's Leek Jack. Yeah. Up in this thing, let me get a say that. Sorry, man, let me stop playing, but you know I had to do this one time, man. I got tired of this man Rice gonna roast the little kids, bro. But look, this is all love, all love. I don't got no beef with nobody, but you know I had to do this one time. Let's do this. Say that. Okay. I got 200,000 subs, but you got 6 million. Huh? The only reason you got that because you roast on children. Okay. I wasn't gonna roast you, but this joint was on my chest. How you own a lot of Gucci and some bait, but still can't dress? I was watching your old diss track of kids on Musical.ly. Yep. How you make all of those videos, but barely stay on beat? You got a house up in the hills, and you get big YouTube checks. How you chill with LA models, but you haven't bagged one yet? I know your subs gonna watch this video like who the hell is he, but by the time I finish roasting you, they gonna remember me. Huh? You get millions on your vid, so I guess you get a cookie, but it roasting had a rank, I'm a legend, you a rookie. I see you be with Chantel Jeffries, ask her does she need a husband.
Yeah.
Tell me why you look like Rich Chigga crackhead cousin. Uh-huh. You always bully kids, now it's me, what you gonna do? And if you try to diss me back, I promise you will get round two.
Uh-huh.
And just to keep it going, man, I think you kinda gay.
What?
Why the hell would you let a female put makeup on your face?
Uh-uh.
Like, nah, I'm just playing. Hope you don't take no offense, but if you feel some type of way, don't waste your time in my comments.
And what?
I know I'm about 170, but damn, you like a twig. Stop eating all that rice, go get you some ribs. Yeah, my name Leek Jack, and you know what I do. If Afro Gum want a problem, tell him he can get it too.
Damn!
Hey man, like I said, you know it's Leek Jack.
Yeah.
Up in this thing. Hey, Rice Gum, you look at this drink, bro.
Hey, hold up. Wait a minute. Hold up. That shit was lit. Hey, just for that, Leek Jack got a new subscriber. I'm subscribing. Actually, let me subscribe right now. I subscribe. Nigga is lit. That shit is fire as hell. I ain't even gonna lie to you. RiceGum, if you do forever, some crazy outrageous stumble across this video, make sure when you shoot back, it's fire. Because Leek Jack, he a new breed, man. He a new breed of this diss track stuff going on YouTube. You feel me? If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. I will leave, if you want to watch the original video yourself, there will be a link down below on my social medias, my Instagram. The video cut off, so all my Instagram, social media, all that good stuff on my social medias is down below in the description box. Thank you for watching the video. Leave any more comments of any videos you want to see me react to. I'm the littest nigga on YouTube that be doing this reaction video straight up. No ifs, ands, or buts. Royal Nation, we lit. I don't want to keep this outro too long, so I'm out. Whoa, whoa, whoa.